The title of the show is Getuie. And Getuie is an Afrikaans word that translates directly as witness. It's a slang form of Afrikaans that we grew up with. It could be used by a preacher, for instance, when he speaks to his congregation, and it's often used by gangsters to refer to their closest ally. So the linoleum itself do operate as these witnesses. And what kind of stories do they tell? What kind of events took place on them and left these residue? This material is largely associated with the working class. It comes from a community that I grew up in, Pontierville on the Cape Flats, but also a community in Khayelitsha. The history of South Africa with apartheid being so successful and keeping these communities separate is not a lot of crossing over. If you go to the two different communities, you would feel like you are in two different countries. In this installation, the way I place them together, one would never know which piece comes from which community, and I think that's my very simple idea of trying to say, we have such a shared history, we were both oppressed communities. I do believe that if I can be deeply honest about my own lived experiences, that the work hopefully becomes universal, that it becomes relatable to others.